So after a quick hour transfer back to Harare Domestic Airport, we're now heading on probably the smallest plane I've ever been on for a 40-minute journey north to Kariba. Kariba is a town that sits on the very eastern shore of Lake Kariba, where we get to go on board a houseboat, which would be amazing, and I'm very much looking forward to it. So just to give you a view of the plane, it's this over there. So I'll do some more filming when we're inside. Probably the smallest plane I've ever been on. Alright, let's get on. Can I fly? No? No? Okay, just asking. You don't get if you don't ask. A bit of background on Lake Kariba. So behind me you'll be able to see the dam which was built 1959-60, and Lake Kariba is all man-made, and I found out earlier that Lake Kariba, it was a hydroelectric project and generates around 50% of Zimbabwe's electricity, and which is huge, but they're expanding it more and more. So over to the right-hand side is the Zambian side, and the pumps, if you can see down at the bottom, two new ones built by the Chinese for Zambia using electricity, and Zimbabwe are building a couple more as well. So all in all, I think that the dam will power probably 60 to 70% of Zimbabwe's electricity over the next few years, which is great. Also, please excuse the hat and sunglasses. It's much, much, much warmer up here. It's only 10 to 9 in the morning, and it's very, very, very warm, sort of low 30s already. So yeah, hat and sun cream is needed if you come to Kariba. Next up, a houseboat.